Now, you have your Hotmail. Okay. And so, we go here, and if you also synchronize your contacts with this, press synchronize. Now it's synchronizing, and now it's synchronized and up to date. How do you know if it's doing your contacts? Well, you'd go down until you hit settings. Okay, now, email and accounts, click Hotmail. Email, contacts, calendar, tasks.